you don't have to suffer. Premier Bathrooms brings freedom to your life. Premier Bathrooms' custom bath and shower enclosures are easy to step into, feature sturdy hand grips and safety bars, secure locking mechanisms, and comfortable seats.
It just is, it's very soothing and it's very relaxing, and it really does get rid of muscle tension and stress.
Ease away tension and pain with Premier Bathrooms' patented hydrotherapy jets. Premier Bathrooms has meant freedom and safety to thousands of customers across Europe and North America.
Call 1-888-399-2284 for a free information kit.
Taking off and friends touching down. And that's where you'll find that one of a kind, JJ. JJ, the jet plane.
That's me.
Never been another legal guy like this. So much in love with the sky like this. So buckle up tight. It's a magical flight with JJ.
I watch them just come and totally wreck you.
Try and hide from the police on the frame. Naturally, it's not working because, you know, the police have like anti-black guy seeking. You're king of the world. I'm flying, Jack, I'm flying! And a little, a Lear, or not Lear, yeah, biplane. Not even a biplane, a monoplane. Did you just drop an RV on me?
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night.
You have one job. Just looking at this picture makes me mad.
Wiping that fucking dumbass smile off your rosy fucking cheeks. Then you can give me a fucking automobile, a fucking Datsun, a fucking Toyota, a fucking Mustang, a fucking Buick, four fucking wheels and a seat.
I really don't care for the way you're speaking to me.
And I really don't care for the way your company left me in the middle of fucking nowhere with fucking keys to a fucking car that isn't fucking there. And I really didn't care to fucking walk down a fucking highway and across a fucking runway to get back here to have you smile at my fucking face. I want a fucking car right fucking now.
You're gonna get hit in the balls.